Hello dear students, here we are back again with our mathematics of class 7. In the previous classes, we have started chapter number 2, that is fractions and decimal. And I have given you the brief idea that what do you mean by fraction and what are the types of fraction which we are going to study in this chapter number 2 of your class 7th NCERT book, page number 30. Okay, so in the previous classes, we have done 3 questions, first, second and third of exercise 2.1. Today we will start with question number 4. So open your books and take out page number 31, look into your book, question number 4 and read the statement. They are saying a rectangular sheet of paper is 12 1 upon 2 cm long, 10 2 upon 3 cm wide. Find the perimeter. They are saying that there is a sheet of paper. Sheet of paper, length of the sheet of paper is this, 12 1 upon 2, and breadth of the sheet of paper is this. So they are saying what is the perimeter? So we have to apply the perimeter of rectangle, because shape of the page is rectangle. So perimeter of rectangle, you all know the formula of perimeter of rectangle is, you have studied in the previous classes, that perimeter of rectangle is equal to 2 multiplied by length plus breadth. And here length is 12 1 upon 2 centimeter and width is, whatever you want to write, you can write it like that. Breadth is equal to 10 2 upon 3 centimeter. It will be better if you will convert these mixed fractions into improper fraction. So how you convert mixed fraction to improper fraction? Multiply denominator with the whole number. 2 into 12 is 24 plus numerator. 2 into 12 plus 24 plus 1 is 25 upon 2 centimeter. And same here, 3 into 10 is 30 plus 2 is 32 upon 3 centimeter. Now apply these two terms in length and breadth. 2 will remain as such. Length is equal to 25 upon 2 and breadth is equal to 32 upon 3. Now add. How we will add? First of all, we have to take the LCM, because 2 and 3 are not like terms. Okay, these are not the like fractions. So first of all, we have to convert these into like fraction. How we will convert? First of all, we will take the LCM. LCM of 2 and 3 is 2 3s are 6. Okay, so we have multiplied 2 with 3 and we get 6. So we have to multiply the number which is written above 2, that is 25, with 3, because we have multiplied 2 with 3. So 25 into 3 plus sign as such. Again, we have multiplied 3 with 2 and we get 6 as denominator. Then we will multiply the number 32 which is written above 3 with 2. 32 multiplied by 2. Okay. So you get 2 multiplied by 25, 3 is 75 plus 32 into 2 is 64. Okay. Upon 6. So 2 multiplied by as such, 75 plus 64 will be equal to 139. Okay, upon 6. Now can you cut 2 and 6, because 2 ones are 2, 2 threes are 6, and 139 upon 3 is the perimeter. Still you can cut or not. No, you cannot cut. So this is the perimeter. If you wish to convert this perimeter into mixed fraction, you can convert. How you will convert? In rough, you can convert it like this, 139 upon 3. So 3 4s are 12 and then 3 6 the 18, 1 is the remainder. So mixed fraction will be 46 will become the whole number, 1 will become the numerator and 3 will become the denominator. So this is the answer. Okay, this is the answer. I hope it is clear. Very very easy question it was. So now let's start with our next. Let's move to the next question. Question number 5. Read the question number 5. Now, I hope you have read the question number 5. What they are saying, find the perimeter of triangle ABE. Look into your books. Figure is being made. So, in figure, ABE triangle and BCDE rectangle. This is drawn and overlap each other. Okay. So, on each other. Triangle is drawn on rectangle. So they are saying that find the perimeter of triangle A, B and E. This is the triangle. You have to find the perimeter of this first.
After that, you have to find the rectangle, perimeter of rectangle B, C, D, E. And you have, after that, you have to tell which perimeter is greater. Triangle perimeter is greater or rectangle perimeter is greater. So for that, we have to find the perimeter of both the figures. So first, we will find the perimeter of rectangle. Okay, perimeter of triangle A, B, E. So A, B, E. The perimeter of triangle is sum of all sides. Okay, perimeter of triangle is sum of all sides. So you have to just add this side and this side. So A, B plus B, E plus A, E. Okay, so A, B is this. A, B is 5 upon 2. B, E is 2, 3 upon 4. And AE is 3 upon 5. Convert these mixed fractions into improper. 4 to the 8 plus 3, 11 upon 4. 5 to the 15 plus 3, 18 upon 5. Now take the LCM, 2, 4 and 5. If you will take the LCM of these 2, 4 and 5, but you will get 2 to the 4. Then 2 to the 4, 5 is a 20. So LCM will be 20. Okay? LCM will be 20. Now, when you divide 20 by 2, you get 10. So 2 multiplied by 10 is equal to 20. Then you have to multiply it 5 with 10. Okay? 5 into 10 plus 4. 20 divided by 4, you get 5. So you will multiply 11 by 5. 5. 20 divided by 5, you get 4. So you will multiply 18 by 4. Okay, 5 into 10 is 50, 11 5 is 55, 18 4 is 20. So what you will get after adding these, 50 plus 50, 100, 150, 160, 170, 177, I guess. When you convert this improper fraction into mixed fraction, you will get 8 17 upon 20. Okay, when you divide this now, 177 with 20, you will get 160 and 17 as remainder. Okay, so remainder will go as become as numerator and quotient will become whole number. Okay, so this is the area of triangle. Now we have to find the area perimeter of rectangle. Okay, perimeter of rectangle B, C, D, E. So for perimeter of rectangle, what is the formula of perimeter of rectangle? 2 into length plus breadth. Okay, that is 2 into length plus breadth. The length is this, breadth is this. Length is BE and breadth is DE. So 2 multiplied by BE is 2 into, you can write it like this, 2, 3 by 4 is 11 upon 4. This 2, 3 upon 4. Na, same na? And DE is this, 7 upon 6. You take the LCM. 4, 6 LCM will be, we can take it as 24, we have multiplied with each other. Then 4 into 6 is 24, so 11 into 6 will be 66 plus 6 into 4 is 24, 7 into 4. 2 into 11, 6 is 66 plus 7, 4 is 28 upon 24. Clear? Is it clear or not? Yes, clear. So now, when you add 66 and 28, you will get 94 upon 24 and 2 is being multiplied. So 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4. So 94 upon 12. Still you can cut. Yes, you can cut.
Are you
freedom?
47 upon 6. Now when you divide 47 by 6, you get 47 upon 6. 6 7s are 42, 6 8 the. So you get 7 5 upon 6. 7 5 upon 6 is obviously less than 8 17 upon 20. Okay. 7 5 upon 6 centimeter is less than 8 17 upon 20. So what you can say that perimeter of triangle is greater than perimeter of rectangle. So you will write here one line that perimeter of triangle ABE is greater than perimeter of rectangle BCDE. Okay, clear? Very easy it was. Just you need to differentiate between the perimeter of both of these. Now clear? Let's move to the next question. Yes students, question number 6 is. Now question number 7 is that Sahil is having one picture that is 7 3 by 5 centimeter wide. Sahil is having one picture. This is picture that is 7 3 by 5 centimeter wide. Okay. And the frame which Sahil is having is little bit smaller than the picture, that is 7 3 by 10 centimeter wide. We have taken the portion that need to be trimmed so that this picture can be fit into this frame is x. So we will subtract this quantity x from the actual size of the picture to get it into fit into this frame size. Okay, so 7 3 by 5 is the size of the picture that is subtracted by x from x will be subtracted and then it will be equated to the size of the frame. Now convert this mixed fraction into improper fraction. What you will get? 7 3 by 5 will become 5 7 is 35 plus 3 is 38 upon 5 minus x, and yes, 10 into 7 is 70 plus 3 upon 10, 73 upon 10. Now 73 upon 10 will come to this side and x will go to that side. 38 upon 5 minus 73 upon 10 and x will go to this side. Now when we will take the LCM, we will get 10. Okay, when we will get 10, so 5 into 10, 10 divided by 5 is 2, so 38 multiplied by 2 minus 73 will be as such. 38 into 2 will be 2 8s are 16 and 2 is 6 plus 1 76 minus 73 upon 10 is equal to x. Okay, so this is the equation and value of 73 minus 76 minus 73 is 3 upon 10. So 3 upon x portion centimeter will be trimmed to get it fit into this frame size. Okay, now complete your work, and if you have any doubt you can ask me anytime. Okay, God bless you all.